saved every once again in the house, thus conquered the Babylon through Jesus Christ with anointed and biblical and corandos keyboard. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. Yeah, man. How many keyboards are here? I told you this is a very reproductive and very arrogant and mentecious man of God. And you Savior be here in the house with a lot of continents and a lot of keyboards right here in the house. Yes. Let me first show to you guys whether these keyboards are on. Let me first test it up. The first keyboard. His name is 7750. He's very biblical and very corandos. Let's come to 670. He's also a very good child. Actually, he's having one of the best low. Excessive something. He's also. And we have got our old grandfather. Old grandfather. His name is 443. He's a very good man. He's a very good man. Hey. And we have got now the King of Kings and the Lion of Judah. The King of Kings and the Lion of Judah. XS700. XS900. Not forgetting also our aunt, who is all away from 463. 463 is also a very... He's a very arrogant one. Not forgetting also our father. His name is XS700. He's very arrogant. And also another 453 here. Very biblical and very arrogant. I'm not going to get 463, some of your favorite. And our children's also here. They have been very humble. They have been doing the ministry of the Lord without any chromosome. Our children's are here. They are very, very, very biblical and very arrogant. They are very arrogant. You see this one here? When you touch, it gives you very anointing of Christmas. Very biblical. Very arrogant. Yeah? Why am I talking so much? It is time to break the world record, the world coordination, organism, particle, arrangement, circumcision. This is Savior B once again here in the house. Time to play the keyboard. And how many keyboards are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 12, 12, 19, 18, 12. We are still coming back to 12. So we have got 12 keyboards, and I'm going to rock these keyboards in the mighty name of what? In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Maybe you're outside there, you have not given your life. I know this video is going all over the world. You have to give your life to Jesus. You have to give your life to Jesus. I'm doing this for the Lord, to praise the name of the living God. And I will say that God bless you. Thank you.
Thank you.